I don't remember hiring you two idiots.
Do any of you morons have a question about the contest or the scoring? Or my secretary, Ms. Sandoval, who will be keeping score? I don't want to hear it. You two buttholes have until the end of the day to write one, just one single ticket. Am I on another planet? Is this like the Twilight Zone?
I've been doing this job way too long. I can't deal with this anymore.